If the culture of a country can be inferred through its food, then the Indian character must seem a cacophony, a medley of spices, tastes, and aromas. Yet on first bite, the cacophony subsides, the melody begins, with each flavor complementing the other. And nowhere is India's food more delicious than on its bustling streets, where real India eats. Mumbai, home to more than 10 million dreamers, who've transformed seven swampy islands into India's film and finance capital. The youngest of the metros, Mumbai constantly reinvents itself, its people and their food.
ये कहानी सिर्फ मेरी नहीं है, लगभग मुंबई में आए हुए हर आदमी की है। मुंबई एक कमाल का शहर है और दिन रात भागता दौड़ता शहर है। यहाँ सुबह हो या शाम, रात हो या दोपहर, कुछ नहीं रुकता और इसीलिए यहाँ आपको हर वक्त खाना मिलेगा।
We are in Kala Ghoda. We are having sandwich on the road. It's got cheese, tomatoes, onions, some cucumber and butter.
स्प्रिंग डोसा मिलता है, मंचूरियन बिरयानी मिलती है, जिस तरह से मुंबई बदलती रही है, जिस तरह से यहाँ का वातावरण बदलता रहा है, लोग बदलते रहे हैं, लेकिन सब चीज़ों में जो एक चीज़ हमेशा लोग कहते हैं, स्पिरिट ऑफ मुंबई, वो खाने में भी दिखती है।
बहुत अच्छा। मुंबई स्ट्रीट फूड लाइक द सिटी इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ हैप्पी एक्सीडेंट्स एंड सीज्ड अपॉर्चुनिटीज। The city of dreams cuisine is ever-changing, yet constantly delicious. On the other hand, Kolkata, the city of joy, prides itself on the authenticity of its street food.
Calcutta has a 300-year-old history of being a city where all kinds of culture survived. Calcutta being what it is because of its heart. You know, Calcutta has always been very down-to-earth. People have always been, you know, not necessarily wanting to eat in posh restaurants. Any kind of socio-economic class stands on the street and eats.
Food is lovely, right? And it's a nice place to come early in the morning when you can't go home after you've had a good night of clubbing, right? So this is the place to be.
When international actor Victor Banerjee agreed to be a part of this film with his daughter Kea, we were more than delighted.
Your wretched pani puris in Bombay and golgappas in Delhi are just a cheap imitation of this.
Kolkata street food evokes a gentler culture. It allows all who come to retain their identity, unlike Delhi, where the weight of history is felt in assimilation. Street food here benefited from the constant addition of techniques, ingredients, and spices from the east and west, situated as it is on the Grand Trunk Road. Delhi's flavors are robust and complex, fitting for a capital city that is both old and new.
Delhi, my city, is a city of many layers. People have come over centuries to build new Delhis over the ruins of the earlier cities. All of them brought their food traditions to the city.
This is the morning drink. It's the gravy in which the chole have been cooked. Wow. It's so spicy, it can make you sweat even in winter.
So this is how you uniquely get a paratha in Parathe Wali Gali. You'll get your paratha like you get anywhere else, but you'll get this kele imli ki chutney, which is a very, very tangy and very special. You'll get a mildly spicy dish of potato. You'll get this homemade mint and coriander chutney, these very crisp pickles, and two types of vegetables, pumpkin and again another potato.
The breakfast puris and parathas have been my highlight so far. Just, you know, the soft bread dipped in the potato and sort of tomatoey gravy. It's been really nice. I've enjoyed it.
Today we search for the elusive Ram laddus in Lajpat Nagar.
ये राम लड्डू हैं, इसे मूंग की दाल के लड्डू भी कहते हैं और ये लाजपत नगर सेंटर मार्केट में बहुत पॉपुलर है।
चटनी और मूली, इसमें जो डाला होता है इंग्रेडिएंट्स बहुत टेस्टी होते हैं, प्लीज आप लोग भी ट्राई कीजिए।
Delhi offers an exciting assortment of street food. Some say it's the best in the country. But that's a war that hasn't been won yet. We leave behind the irresistible charms of Delhi for the poetic city of the Nawabs of Lucknow, where royal tastes still influence street food. Lucknow, Shiraz-e-Hind, the golden city of the East, is also known as the Constantinople of India. Uniquely among Indian cities, Lucknow boasts a street food culture whose most famous dishes originated in the regal kitchens of the erstwhile Nawabs of Awadh in Uttar Pradesh.
Shehr nigaran kahein jise guldaste khiram mein baharan kahein jise. Lucknow apni khususiyat ka ek shehr hai jo ki apni tehzeeb, zuban, موسیقی اور آداب دسترخوان کے لیے مشہور ہے.
While street food throughout India provides cheap food and employment to millions, in Lucknow, street food is responsible for preserving a way of life for the talented chefs of the Nawabi kitchens.
اس وقت ہم لکھنؤ کی قدیم چاول والی گلی میں ہیں اور یہ علی حسین صاحب کی مشہور شیرمال کی دکان ہے. شیر فارسی میں دودھ کو کہتے ہیں. اس میں شکر, دودھ, گھی, زعفران کا ایک ایسا مناسب ریشیو پروپورشن ہے کہ جو لکھنؤ کے علاوہ کہیں پایا نہیں جاتا. یہ شیرمال, سبحان اللہ, کیا کہنا.
A visit to the Tunde Kababi shop at the Chowk or at Aminabad is a pilgrimage that all food lovers must make.
The best part about the kebabs here is that they melt in your mouth, they're intoxicating and nothing can beat them. You can just see from my belly that I just love these kebabs.
Sadaqat khud ba khud karti hai shohrat har zamane mein, munafa chahiye itna jitna ho namak khane mein.
The story of Lucknow and its street food is that of survival, of regal cuisine that lives in commercial times. A tribute to the Lucknowi appreciation of the finer things of life. Street food in all the cities that we have visited, Mumbai, Kolkata, Delhi and Lucknow, is typical of India's vibrancy and innovation, based on local ingredients and history, married to affordability and the contemporary pace of life. Indian street food is also the story of its essential harmony and democracy.